I heard this, which doesn't really look like much. That. Listen to that. I'm going to start from the back end and work my way forward. Because just to try something new. So, last part has some chords. I'm going to leave out these grace notes for now. Those grace notes, I don't know why those are there. I should look at my key on C minor. This is my octave. Okay, so we can do that. Now this is... That's an E. Make sure I'm not misreading these. So this is... No, that's a C minor. And this is a C minor, but it's in the E. Measure learned. About 100 left. Well, a little bit over 100. Let me do from this F. Should be a I'm supposed to get shoes. I don't think this skirt will let me play octaves. That's not good. Thinking about that Cherny quote. It says pianoforte is for women. That's a wrong note. Okay, there's my F. We're going down F, E, D. Well, it's part of a scale. Do I have a 32 on here? I think we have a 32. I think that's a 32. Oof. Yup, that's a 32. Actually, I should probably take that off for now. Usually I think you're supposed to learn the notes and then figure out registration. D. Why is it all messed up? That's an F. Okay. Right hand, it's on an F chord, F minor. Wait a minute. Yeah, that's an F minor, but the C is in the bass. And then it's got a 7. Whoa. And then it's got... I don't understand that. That's a weird progression. So I got F minor. I hope I'm playing this right. And then you have an E flat. Actually, it's an E natural. E natural. And then you have a D diminished. Maybe I was playing, yeah, I think I was playing that wrong. A diminished 7. Now that makes sense. Okay, I must have been playing the diminished wrong. Oops. So let's try this with a foot. So we got a C. And then a diminished. Oops, that's the wrong chord. A D? No, that's a D. I wish I knew what these were. I'm trying to work backwards. D, I already did that one. No. I didn't do this one. And that one has an F, an E, E natural in the bass. Let's do that with just one foot. So you got the F minor. Okay. Something's gonna. That's a horn. Okay. I don't want something so rambunctious. Okay, now I can hear my bass. Okay. Let's see what the right hand does. Uh-oh. I think I'm playing this song in the wrong octave. Uh-oh. I'm playing this song in the wrong octave. That's not good. Yeah, that's where it should be played. Left hand, C minor. Oh wait, that's an F minor. It's got it's five cotton picking notes. I'm gonna drop this down. Like every finger is used on this one chord. Okay, so let's try to put the right hand and the left hand together. Everything's gonna be down an octave. Sounded. Oh, I think I played that chord wrong. Two of those? Uh-oh. I played that wrong. So this needs to be this, that. Thank you. I try to put it with the base. Needs to go down. I got those started. I wouldn't necessarily say I have them learned, but they're started. I really don't know where to begin with on the rest of this. Oh, my back is starting to bother. I'm gonna say those are right hand and left hand notes on this. So if that is on a C, but it's like way up here. Oh, there's a note that's being held. Wait, that's a C. That's a C. Okay. Let me see what the left hand is doing, a C or G, whatever this thing is. My hands ever had to work together. Now is the time that they should do it. Okay, so that's one note up on the top, and that's a C. Except, I don't think you can use your pinky because your pinky's going to be holding a note. That note. Is this last line all the same? Yeah. So, you have that E, and it's held. Something's not right. Something's not right because I need to do this. Figure out the base part later. So it looks like it's got one. Wait, that's an A. Yeah, we'll figure out the base part later. Oh, the top line is the exact same thing. Oh, wait a minute. No, it's not. It's a different chord. I should probably go through this and figure out what these chords are. It might be a little bit quicker. So, I'm gonna call that done. I looked at it. Hey. We move on to more exciting stuff. I don't think this bass part is gonna come along very well. On the hymn. Let's clear this. Giving a look at the next phrase just to kind of get it learned. Oh, that's an E. Oh, and the wrong key. that sound vaguely familiar? My brain is just shot right now. I have a headache and I don't know why. I had lunch. I might just let the him be at that. I think I'm at the point where I just want to touch on stuff and not really work on anything. And just go to bed. I think that's what I'll do, is just touch on stuff. Where's the bucket elf? Is that even right? Mm-hmm. My brain is just not with it. It goes to a gene, it goes. Wait, I already did that line. It goes from a D up to an E, and then it goes back down to a D. And it goes to a C. Is it the D? I don't know. I really don't know. I think I'm at the point where looking at notes is more of a bothersome than a help. All that goes up to an E. Did that go way up there? I don't know. What line am I looking at? Yeah, it does go way up there. Something in my eyeball and it's not my finger. needs to go up to a G. See if there's something in my eyeball. It's bothering me. Kind of a funky spot, but I guess if you want to like, share, and subscribe, and don't forget to ring the notification bell for all notifications. I gotta get someone to look at my eyeball because it feels like there's something in it, but it's, I don't know. It just kind of gets someone to look at my eyeball.